Jen.
And the holiday season is finally here.
That means we need to get our friends and family gifts.
But if you're just a teenager with no money like me,
then it can be really hard to find gifts that people like on a budget.
But have no fear,
because today I've come up with a cheap holiday gift guide that I'm going to share with you.
So let's get started.
Moms love when stuff is clean. So this year, find some old brooms, dusting pans, and detergent.
Take them
and re-gift them to your mom.
First, she'll wonder where all her stuff went, but then she'll be so happy when she gets it back for Christmas.
Dads love sports,
and I'm sure everyone has some old sports stuff somewhere in their house.
So just look around and grab some stuff, give it to your dad, and he'll love it.
What do brothers and sisters love more than hand-me-downs?
Nothing. They're the best things ever.
So just go to your dresser, go through your drawers, and pick out all the clothes that don't fit you anymore.
Wrap them up and give them to your brother or sister.
They won't even realize that it's your old clothes.
Grandparents want to be in the in crowd.
They didn't grow up with much technology, but now that this new stuff is out, they try their best to get to know how to use it.
So to help them be technology savvy, you can give them your old iPod.
But if you don't want to give away your old iPod just yet, you can give them your old CD player.
Even though nobody really uses CDs anymore, it's still pretty technologic, and I'm sure your grandparents will love it.
You can just tell them that it's an iPod.
You love your boyfriend or girlfriend, so you want to get them something amazing this holiday season.
So why not give them a gift card?
Now, if you're too cheap to go out and get an actual gift card,
why not just give them a used gift card?
I have tons of used gift cards just lying all around my house.
They're the perfect thing to give away.
Now, I know what you're thinking.
What if they go to use them and realize that there's no money left on them?
Well, when they confront you about it, just pretend you have no idea what they're talking about.
It works every time, guys.
Alright guys, well that's it for the holiday gift guide.
I hope I helped you with your holiday shopping.
Or holiday re-gifting.
Before you exit out of this video, make sure you click up here to subscribe to Awesomeness TV.
And if you want to see more of my videos, then click up here to go to my channel.
Have a great holiday season, everyone.
Bye!